Welcome to beautiful and still burning southern Crazydonia, where if the quakes don't kill you, the fires will. Put on your shades and chill out, baby. We're broadcasting live from Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena. Are you ready for some mutant football? The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for MFL action. The Cardinal Sins go up against the Los Scandalous Dam. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, man, how's Scandalous Dam? I don't have an old son of a...
It's a beautiful day for MFL football. At least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzrow here with you, along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
Well, I'm doing that little hottie who works the deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot. Even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and 10. They call the warp speed dirty brick. He's so fast he wants his 60 minutes in here. The passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. Second and 3. And he's off to the races. He's at the... And the defense is on his heels. Oh, so close, but not today. And it's first and 10.
Oh, man, he ripped.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Third down and, well, good luck. Great play by the defense results in an interception. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That ball was almost intercepted. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot.
If you don't hear it coming, and that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sits up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Scramble, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely at a convalescent home.
And it's first and 10. Oh, man, what a throw. He's off to the races. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. Second down and long. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Hot one, hot two, hey.
The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of eight right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
And he booted a high-arcing rainbow. He just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. You know, the comments after last week's game were blowing up on Shitter. Critics said he should shut up or blow up. You know, two birds with one stone there, I suppose. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Good thing you didn't have a drug check. And he finds open space and running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day.
Hey, Grim, what if interceptions counted it?
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and ten.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it's...
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. First down and long, and the offense jumps offside to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore.
Yeah.
First down and forever. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. It's first and ten. And the QB might as well just bury himself now because this kid, he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and six. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
And that'll bring up third and one.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Oh, no, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend, I didn't. I love this job. The punter was killed, so now they'll need to find another player on the bench to punt from here on out.
Yeah, who gives a crap about punters anyway?
Punters' moms? Wives? Kids? But that's about it.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. First down and three. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. Second and three. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Oh, are down and eight. This is a brutal game. When your punter gets killed, they've got to bring a backup off the bench. And he is not looking too confident.
He just wet himself.
And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
Hey, the dog thing.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten. Second down in a mile. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense. Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and ten. Stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and ten. And there's another pick. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
It's first and ten. And he's running like a... He catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. And that'll be second down and four. Away from
he hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room.
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Hey, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and ten. The dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters.
It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. It's first and 10. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
Second down in a very lot. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. And that'll bring up third down and 7. Man, he shuffled his feet so well.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays! Talk about luck!
And it's first and 10. The kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Second down and 10. He picks up 9 yards on that catch. And that'll bring up third and 1. We're at the 2-minute warning, and we'll take a quick timeout.
Glenn, will you tell the interns to get us some Franken dogs and a couple of beers? I'm dry over here.
I'll take nachos and a scotch. Wish they could pee for me, too.
And he's off to the races. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. And it's first and 10. And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown!
Yo, man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out.
That's right.
What you talking about?
They're going for 2 points. Which team he's on?
I don't even know.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it. Now, these penalties have really gotten out of hand, especially since they're fake.
Go to dirty tricks and hit attack ref. It feels good.
Well, why go for 1 when you could go? Defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him.
Nobody likes to watch that happen to a ref.
Yeah, you got that right, Brickhead. They'd rather be down there in the field doing it themselves. A lot more fun. Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for 2. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up?
First and 10. Has only 2 running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last 2 runners for this.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and ten. And he's running like a... And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. They could not connect on that play. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Third down and five.
Timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Brim? You got to use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim?
And with another pick, the QB says, I don't always throw interceptions, but when I do, it's when the game is on the line.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
It's first and ten. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I'd do.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Second down and seven. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He's at the 20. And that is caught for a first down. I don't remember that being an officially sanctioned MFL rule. Second down and a lot. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
This is what you got to do, Mr. Lawyer.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. The return man catches the ball. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And it's first and 10. Second down and long. And there's a huge gain, and this offense is rolling.
Mongrim, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
Third down and 8.
Hot one. Hot two.
And then catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
It's first and 10. Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes a sonic blast. Oh, look at... Oh, what a run there! Touchdown! No one was getting... Another bullshit penalty. How long are these guys going to take this? This is a first and long situation. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. You've got to catch that. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Third down and never gonna happen.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot,
point with multiple interceptions. The QB should just put that guy is not getting up. And it's first and 10. And he breaks away.
First down! I see this guy.
And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and 10. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. You just throw it to the guy in the... Oh, what a brutal hit!
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over!
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but boom! First and 10. This is your brain, and this is your brain on Berserker Drug. And that's another turnover for the defense. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
And it's first and 10. First and 10. At this point with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw. Oh, that was a hit. You ever had your legs knocked out like that, Bricks?
I'll take the salad, Steve. Wait, where am I?
And it's first and 10. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life.
Or die.
Second down and more than the QB would like. And they went to the air and came up big. Third down and 5. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. With all the punters dead, they sent a guy out who punted once when he was 6, so this probably won't go well. Ouch! Not good! That punt looked like a... And he's got a chance for a good... This guy's a brick shithouse. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. Today, folks, these teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And like a monkey trying to fuck a greased football. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And that's another pick. Man, oh, man, the defense. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novik. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. First and 10.
Hot one.
The quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. Second down and a lot. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. Third down and 3.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Mr. Meat for Brains ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
Here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. shitty pass to absolutely no one. This is a brutal game. When your punter gets killed, they've got to bring a backup off the bench. And he is not looking too confident. And it looks like he's going to be waking up with a cut-off bison head in his bed. And it's first and ten. Was way off target, but I'm pretty sure the QB will blame the receiver as he always does. Second down and 10. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. I hope you covered your ears, Briggs. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stumping time.
That's why the girls...
He was stumped at the line of scrimmage. Changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into...
And I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Hey, no game, good man, Kim. Kim on my side, yep, get on the gun, get on the gun, get on.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And it's first and 10. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Marketing team hates it.
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And that's a run for no gain. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage, and he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. And that'll bring up third and one. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Is the game over yet? I got to go to the vet to have him reattach my big toe to where my thumb was again. It just fell off for the third time today. And I was barely even chewing on it.
And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game.
First down! This guy just loves to hit people.
Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap-your-pants-and-die tackle. Well, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crack their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
And he picks up about 6 on the play. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time.
You can't keep a good mutant
down. And the team refuses to quit. They stay alive with 4 new downs. And it's 1st and 10. A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have 1 left. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
The offense is losing quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's match stupsing time.
And the defense gets another pick. Matt, he just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? And the Los Scandalous Dam win this one. Folks, this wasn't even close. It was a total shellacking, like watching a knife cut through butter.
More like an axe through butter, Grim.
More like a chainsaw through baby shit, because that pretty much describes what we just saw.
And the MVP of today's game is about to speak. As soon as he gets his jaw back in place. Oh, there he's got it now. Yeah. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...